the Clubdom is simply an idea by the students. So what club does is we allow them to bring to life their own ideas of a party. So we ask the students, if it was up to you, what would be the ultimate party? What would you want there? What musicians would you want? What would you like it to look like? What colors, etc. So these are ideas from the students in Mbarara, and that's what we bring to life and make the club do.
I've been from KU side, I've been to Makere, now I'm in Mbarara. It's just because of the energy and believing that I can work a crowd and make you love music and dance to it and forget it's an artist on stage. But I'll be standing to you as a DJ that is playing what you really have to dance to. It's just the energy, man. And I'm happy that I'm in Mbarara right now. Yeah, Vampino, X-Rated. That is me, aka Elvis Kiria. Yeah, real fire. Well, as an ambassador, not really yet. We're just in a business thing and maybe in the energy, but hope we're going to talk about that. And with the universities, I think the first university was mad. The second was mad. The third one is mad. I don't know what students we are hosting in our universities. All of you are crazy. Damn, you have energy. I'm so in love with Mbarara.